Well, they got that market cry the whole. They got that market cry the whole goddamn match the last time, boy.
Heading left.
Shit, that nigga was crying and cheering for Bama at the same damn time.
Yeah, it was.
I'll tell you, Bama got there. I'm gonna be. Hey, that nigga, they about a couple more days too now.
Yeah, Bama don't got his game up.
Yeah, oh yeah.
He shaved off a lot of points there. A lot of points.
Nine iron.
His downfall is the coming off the driver, that first hit. After he get that first hit out of the way.
But this last round, he was coming off the driver. Well, four white people.
Oh, shit. Didn't give enough power, boy. I've been saving you, country. I'm saving you, boy. Now, you know sometimes that shit moves faster than this. This mom. You think so? Like that right there? Oh.
man, Pop was a dead man no matter if he caught bullets that night or not, cuz. His attitude, shit. That nigga, Pop too gangster for the world, man. He bound to die.
Man, I did just play that shit on BT the other night. I was watching that shit. Damn, I hit that bitch sharp first time.
Okay, we could save par here with this putt.
Damn right. I told you what would happen.
There's your
part. And Agility kicked in, cuz, and the nigga had got the. I had about a goddamn good 45
and he's
minutes.
Got 13 feet to the
cup. Will to bed. Shit. I think I slept with my thumb in my mouth last night. Yeah, right.
Yeah, that one again. Come back at that one again.
He's got a 10-foot putt here.
Get in there, boy.
You just better not miss this motherfucking shot.
Oh, shit. Did. This motherfucker went way right, man.
Country putting pressure on his ass.
And he's setting up for the bogey putt.
Country putting pressure on his ass.
The motherfucker went right, man. I got their eyes crossed. They're crossing this motherfucker.
One over for the round.
Ain't right. With this course here, anything can happen, cuz.
Oh, you ain't lying. You know what I like about it? It's hard as hell. It's a dope course because it's so hard.
Uh oh.
So you know that boy put water everywhere.
Kind of sandy out there in the fairways on this hole. I'm just giving you a heads up. Can't say I didn't warn you.
Killer. I'm just glad you went first on that
All
one.
Right, let's just reload. And
I ain't trying to. It draw you over there, man.
All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here.
What the hell, Killer did? Killer didn't do that, girl.
I see what I'm talking about. I'm looking at the man's feet move like he was a dirty dog.
Yes, sir.
We get a reset, y'all. We get a reset.
See you later to that ball.
Yeah, for real.
C setting up here now for our third shot.
Well, I'm gonna go to bed, man. This nigga here be got the, he got that Dre Bremmel would have never picked up on that shit, man. Oh, nice.
You dirty boy.
Oh. He's out there. That was some dirty boy. Hit from though.
Got that Cam Newton hitting out that motherfucker, boy. With the goddamn Miami booty.
And they are going with the 9-iron on this one.
Nice.
Looks like this one's
that's too low.
That'd be too much, man. Man, I'm telling you, boy, I've been driving all day too.
Oh boy, look at this shit. Yeah, you hear this shit? My old brother hear this shit.
No, y'all got this.
That's a nice chip. Well done. And here he goes, putting for par.
I tell you what, cause when you want to win it, you better hit this one right now. If not, I'm finna come all the way. I'm burning all the way out.
That was a good putt.
Cousin solidifying. He's solidifying his spot. That nigga missed it from here. That nigga should have got mine from Louisville.
All right, let's finish this hole out.
What are you crazy, boy? You crazy.
Tap that in. We're moving to the next.
That nigga left behind that, cuz.
And the glorious double bogey attempt.
I ain't going back.
Well, hopefully it'll be glorious.
Yeah, I ain't going back.
You're currently.
Hey, and so you know the video being recorded now. It's on YouTube.
Cool. I hope we getting the voice too, cause I went to hear that. I said I had to drive all day. Goddamn shit like that. This the one right here, though, Dre.
Yeah, this the one. This the one making man at you right here.
When you hitting that, man, where you going with it? Why you man turn sideways and shit?
Bit of an awkward swing.
Hustler made it, boy.
Ooh.
Hustler made it. I believe you've been practicing
your one of those fairway bunkers out there.
I think we're practicing my scores, man. Just we don't know this.
I think it's going to be wet.
Here I come, Dre.
He's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has.
What you turning for? Come on, Gussie.
Fast. That bitch too fast.
Good ball.
Stop.
Okay, third shot.
Hey, Drew,
what
part.
I got on or Drew got on? Oh.
Save par, boy. Save par.
Oh.
Shit. Trust you, nigga, boy. Here we get gangster right here, though.
Oh, yeah.
Ain't no turning level right now. You just hit that motherfucker straight. Okay. All right. You gonna do what you want to do.
Man, he playing.
A boat?
A boat. Now, you know, I didn't literally pick this like this. I just put how much water I want, how much land. They need this shit now.
Right.
You don't pick the exact spot that you want. You pick how much water, how much land, how much bunker.
They're going with the pitching wedge.
Ooh, nice
he
ball.
Got on that
head to too. A bad place, I think. I don't know about this one. He's sitting in the rough. Could be interesting.
A coward dies a thousand deaths. A soldier dies but once.
Damn it, boy, this mother. Yeah.
They
give him the power.
He just stand by that and that fucking AK all day.
I ain't giving him no power, man.
I see death around the corner. Where the skinny niggas die.
This one's looking good.
Well, I couldn't do it the first goddamn time, boy. Come on, get some of this water, Dre.
For sure. I'm going for the easiest shot they got for me.
This one's your fourth shot.
See, it ain't no easy shot in the real club.
Oh, I got you.
God damn. Was two of you one now? A blue? God damn. They'll Dre Chang team quick on me, boy.
Hold on. No, I'm on the wrong side. Hell no.
Yeah, yeah.
Damn.
Yeah,
I'm
on
the wrong side, man.
I think want me to come in last. I need to make sure he say that, boy. Look at Nice.
And a bit of nice. Luck here. Back-to-back bogeys after that putt drops.
Mm-hmm.
He's got a 10-foot putt here.
Shit. Go got there, bed.
Setting up for the birdie putt here.
When y'all see that motherfucker say Big Boy Spade left the party, don't say shit.
And that putt drops.
I ain't running.
And here he goes, putting for the double bogey. 3 over for the round.
What is it? Plus 5?
What this you got? Nine, ain't it?
No, this is bad.
Oh, yeah, this is bad, yeah.
Okay, let's go. I got what? 4 more rounds to go? That ain't nothing. This is par 5 here.
You got to slow country down at the same time that you're getting yours.
I know. I'm finna slow. He finna slow down now.
Fairway bunkers up ahead. Just letting you know.
Wait till he see those next 3 holes. It look like golf to me. Nah, I'm just kidding. But that part, that last one we just went to probably was the worst one, man. At the whole course. Yeah.
Solid swing.
Trying to get across that goddamn hill. That bitch just wouldn't do it, boy.
And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does.
Get him out your head, Mr. Killer.
If he's in the water, if he's in the water, bro.
You got that heel. You got that heel outside. Oh, still can go that heel.
Still didn't hit it, huh?
Shot number two on hole number 14.
You got the wind blowing back.
I think this is heading for the rough. Good shot.
That pop said, keeping it real.
I'm coming at it, man.
Oh, looky here. They're going driver off the turf.
That's a nice shot, bro. That's a nice shot there, bro. I'm a dude with you.
Damn, I see what you mean. What you mean by it didn't roll? That's a real right here.
Look at this, taking the drive. That's a nice off the turf.
Ooh. They ain't let the brakes up off me, boy.
For our third shot.
When you go back to work tomorrow? Oh. How many days you working? Two or three? Okay, goddamn Wednesday at home, nigga.
Taking driver off.
Pass that motherfucker.
Still, I would have been if I was going to play. It's on. It's still on. Let me see they know with me. Okay.
I ain't got no fans either here.
Someone's heading for some trouble.
God damn. I'm playing scared of more like shit. The shit going fast, slow.
And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Okay, here's your fourth.
All right, shot.
No, please, God, man. Fine, boy. Yeah, they be big as hell, man. It's like five. I want to say like 5 or 6 par fives.
I'm telling you, boy.
Oh, shit.
Well, this should be fun for him, hitting out of the beach and all.
Oh, come on, man. This nigga here.
Fifth shot's looking like.
It didn't hit the pole. It didn't make it anyway. A little bit more powerful, guys. Nah, it hit the pole. It stopped right in front of it. There's a little bit more power. You got it in there. Shit. I know. He right, Dre. I can't stop that nigga. He rolling now, boy.
Yeah, he rolling, bro.
Now I got too deep in the hole now.
That was lovely to watch from the bunker. Nice and close to the hole. Now let's do this. And a decent putt.
Damn, boy.
3 feet left.
So he only want him in the game, goddamn.
This nigga shit rolled right till it got that edge, boy.
And that'll keep you at 4 over for this round.
What they gonna look like, Cutch? That's pretty straight. Yeah. I'm talking about this rock, this hole here. I can't remember. No, we can't see it till we let them hit it.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway.
Oh, shit. That shit, that little wide open, man.
He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole.
God damn. Slow.
But now.
Yeah, you can't. All right, you can't even see it till you got there. Hit that bit.
Smash this next drive. Well, that'll happen. We're coming off a bit of a bogey streak, three in a row, but a new hole here.
Now we played the other one I did. Now that earlier, that was pretty straight there. Now there was no lot of water here. Mark is still crying about it, baby.
Back on the fairway now. Good stuff. And he's got about, I'd say 145 to the pin.
Bottom line thing, when the game lost, we lose the game, it's the game fault, not his. It got nothing to do with the game, man.
Into the long grass.
Damn it, man. He was blaming me for the shit. Like, goddamn, nigga, we hit the same ball with the same wind.
Yeah. It's the same wind.
This is hell, boy.
This is our third shot.
How you be putting no brakes on it like that, though, man? I move my shit down sometimes. She'll still be goddamn rolling.
Here's your fourth shot.
Yo.
I had that on purpose.
I'm trying to see if it was gonna show me a line. I get a free line. I get a free line anyway. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, show me a line.
Hey, mm-hmm. What? See, that nigga weird though. Don't think he want none.
They fucking me over on this, girl. They really fucking me over on this, man. They gave me an opportunity right here. Never mind, I got it. No, they were killing me.
Yeah,
I drove it as far as I could at first, but it wasn't doing nothing. But now I'm back.
You get, don't worry, Drake. Coach K got you. God damn. Ooh.
Not much work left for us on this one. Nicely played out of that sand. Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down.
You can never take the game from a real G, a straight bowler. Fuck that shit, man. Part the best, man. Ever done it. The best ever done it, dog. There's only one person who can come close, and that's Jay-Z. You know what I mean? I can't think of nobody else who can fuck with Pops. Jay-Z, that dude, he got a goddamn extensive collection of fucking hits. So it's hard. It's hard to take him out. Oh yeah, no doubt.
Fuck it.
Eminem can't fuck with him, cuz. Your lyrics is...
Tell you the truth, I don't think he's gonna make this.
It's a bit yeah, your lyrics is not. But he can't fuck with them boy, though. Ooh,
and
shit.
That will drop.
Man, get the hell out of that shit now, man.
Hey, you let that motherfucker talk to you this shit, Mr. Kelly. You're going to be in the bed getting your first 45 minutes of sleep.
I know, right?
Mr. Kelly play like I play now. All he want to do now is just beat me.
Man, fuck.
This one's just a 4-foot putt. Solid putt out there. It was for bogey, but solid nonetheless. He's got a 4-footer to deal with here.
I don't know. From head to toe.
And that one will drop for the bogey.
It's a bullshit him block.
Sitting at 5 over par for your round.
We got 2 more holes. Let's go, man. Get this shit over with, man. Then we got 3 more. I got a chance, man. I got 3 more.
Oh, hell.
Rolling with the 4 iron here.
No, this nigga here, boy.
Yeah, he did that one.
All right, let's see how he does here on this hole.
He did that one, man. That ain't me. You don't told him what to do now.
With the 5 wood on this one. The approach is heading a bit to the right.
Sure would have, sir.
Put it in the water, Dre. So I can get a second place.
No, sir.
And they went to turn it at me, bro.
What's unlucky? Missed the green on that approach. And from the
I don't even know what you're talking about, man.
Let's have a nice out here.
Damn right. Take every opportunity you get.
Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice.
Just to see what happens, you know, because sometimes it shoots the line short. Sometimes it shoots you the right length, and you just and the right direction, and you can take advantage of it. Always try. Man, I can't wait. I got one more goddamn appointment to the probation officer. When I finish that last appointment, that's next week. I'm gonna bun me one. I need one.
You on probation, boy?
Yeah, yeah, bro. I got a DUI two years ago, my birthday, man. 2.5 years ago. And I never lost my license or anything. Paid the ass money, took some classes and shit. Thanks to COVID, I didn't have to go inside nobody's classroom. I just was able to do it online.
What's wrong? You missed that shit, bro.
And he's got around 4 feet to go here.
This nigga admit. Hey, this motherfucker ain't missed shit all night though, man. And now he gonna goddamn miss a motherfucking putt. God, they made that problem.
He's got 4 feet to the cup from here.
Looking good. That's some bullshit, man. Yeah.
Let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer.
Next 2 rounds.
All right, that putt will go.
Then I pull the drive and that motherfucker hit the goddamn pole.
Okay, let's finish up. All right, let me dig out the scorecard here.
See, what you feel good for.
Oh, everybody have props right here, though. There it is.
Yeah, damn. I'm glad y'all coaching each other over there, motherfucker.
Well, not the purest of strokes. I
believe it's a sea.
Blue in there.
That one, yeah, that's in the water.
Blue in there. I don't know.
Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway. Whoops.
Damn, I missed my nigga.
He's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. Little less than pure.
Oh, he's
on
a
that
gangster,
swing.
Huh? He's a gangster, huh? He's a gangster, huh?
No, I pushed it up, and then I got a fast goddamn thing, man. So that was. I put the shit up there.
Uh-oh.
Penalty area coming up.
Every time I come, hey, fuck it.
Hey, I learned my lesson the last time we played, which was 30 minutes ago. Shit.
Might be rough.
That ain't bad. That ain't a bad phone there, cuz.
I'll hit the bitch over there, man. The bitch still coming to the water. Look at that shit there. Man, get the fuck out of here.
I do still 360 yards out.
Heading for.
Oh, we made it. It might have been wet. That head is dope as fuck, huh? Yeah, that's nice right there.
What's wet? I ain't finished.
Yeah, this is a little spinachy for my liking.
Mm-hmm.
All right. We're out of the dirty stuff into the short stuff here. Let's regroup. And they're going with the four iron here.
All the way back.
Shit, I'm at 8 here. I ain't even okay, make it out of there. I'll be at 11 for this.
That boy, that's crazy, man. That boy, that's crazy, man.
Oops, this one's heading for the beach.
That wind tore me up, boy.
A little off on that approach, but that's okay.
Yeah, that wind tore me all the way up. Got him another one. No? Don't do it, country. Take what the game gives you, because that wind too tough.
Went down, and this is your fourth shot.
Full body massage, say the man. That motherfucker felt some better. Yeah.
That's your sound good, bro.
That motherfucker massaging your ass and every goddamn thing, boy. You
in the thigh.
They wash your feet, too?
Nah, I didn't get that. They massaging, though. But.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool as fuck, bro. I've only had one massage in my life, man. It was last year, like November, October, somewhere in that area.
He's got a 4-footer to deal with here.
And man, that little tiny lady was jumping. I swear she was jumping across that goddamn table, man. She was on top of that motherfucker. I said, ain't no way in hell she on that side, nothing. She was just on that side, and she ain't let go of my body. You know what I mean? Like, she, this motherfucker climbed across the table. But she did. She did a guy. I'm serious. All boys are fired. She did a damn good job, though, man. Damn good job.
Oh, yeah. That shit feels good as hell when you get through, boy.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, they had one. We didn't get it, though, but you can get it with two of them be on you at the same time.
Yeah. And that'll keep you at full hand.
Yeah.
I heard about that.
Full hand, yeah. Yeah. That motherfucker got there and got to put in the elbow and all on my back. That mama told me to flip over. All right, now.
You asked for this, not me.
Okay. All right. Oh, she hit that about two or three times now. I hope it's not on purpose, though. You know what I'm saying? You know. Yeah. Alright, I peeked over there, Sean still had her head down. Alright.
Sean would beat everybody having that motherfucker.
Okay. we had to order, what's called it? The damn people straight from goddamn wherever they were from. That shit was nice though, man.
And here's their four iron.
It wasn't that expensive. Neither one was like $140 for both of us.
Oh, that wasn't bad at all, man.
For 60 minutes apiece?
Oh, yeah, that's good.
That was a quick-ass 60 minutes, though, but I get kind of shit. It just felt so good.
Mm-hmm.
And here's a look at their hybrid. Let's see how you do from the green side rough.
Yeah, that ding 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 ding, whatever the damn shit be. Well, tell them, man, that shit nice as hell up there, though, man. Me and my wife, we like going there, bro. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no, it's mostly for, like, older people. Like, it's quiet. And the only thing you're going to see is people playing golf and riding bicycles, bro. Yeah. But every hotel you stay at, now they got bicycles down there for you to rent and just ride over the whole time. Mm. A bunch of shopping centers out there. They got two outlet malls out there. Dude.
So you park the car and got them and bust a move.
Park the car, get your bicycle and go.
I told my daughter tonight that you were going to Hilton Head. You know, we were talking about the PlayStation 5. Like, yeah, he going to Hilton Head right now. And she was like, she hit me in the head. She was like, shit, you talking about where we was supposed to go for Christmas? I said, y'all want to say y'all didn't want to go? Because I had a trip scheduled from Hilton Head, right? The whole family going out there to spend Christmas. But
yeah.
Christmas was so crazy, man. So many different things were going on. People in the hospital, they're sick, you know what I'm saying? We just worried about family. Then they were like, you know what? Just give us that money. Give us that money that you're going to spend for that. And we'll stay, and let's just do it here. Well, we did. That's what
you
mean, that trip that we was going to do, like it's on me.
now, like your small kids, now they probably get bored quick because they ain't no, you know what I'm saying?
Nothing for them to do.
Yeah, they ain't like no damn Disney World, no Murder Beach, no shit like that now.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what I'm saying? Goddamn, if you get the room on the beach, goddamn.
You
got a bar out there, you got a little tiki hut.
Let's save power.
You know what I'm saying? They playing music outside. You sitting on the beach, chilling with the fire. You know what I'm saying? Just relaxing. You know what I'm saying?
I got you.
They say a lot of older people go there and retire. They know that. Matter of fact, I might have seen the police once the whole time I was there. Because when we were leaving, he rolled by.
And today
I was getting ready to make a turn. He rolled through the light. I seen the police one time the whole weekend. Right.
Okay.
There ain't nothing going on around there.
Yo. I ain't doing enough. I ain't advancing. I'm still.
I ain't did shit, man. I may want to go out with a goddamn babe, man. Fuck it.
It's over now anyway. We got our score.
Yeah.
Hey, now who would have thought Mr. Killer was 13? I'm gonna shave 3 off of that. I'm gonna shave 4 off of that and say who would have thought Mr. Killer was a 9? One mullet. For real?
They gonna take. I'll make them offer to take the goddamn stick from me, cuz.
Looks like he's got around 8 feet to the cup.
They won't let me do it from the green.
No, you can't do it. You can't take the power down that low. Power only goes to 60%. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's real quick right there. So like I said, no, it ain't happening.
They don't take it from it.
Oh, for real?
I'm gonna pull both of them back. Country. That's his way. See this shit right there. That shit, they don't take it from me now, Phil.
Here he is with an 18-foot putt.
Watch this shit. I'm gonna go ahead and put it on in there, man. This shit over here. Shit. Look how good I was playing before you got your ass on. Hey, Wednesday night is on. Yeah. What was the final score? 20? God damn.
5 over par.
Hey, Wednesday night is on.
On behalf of myself and the team here at...
All right, my guilt, y'all, guys. All
right, play, boy.
Thanks for playing.
Yep.
All right.
Huh? I'm here, Chris. I'm here for a few days. I don't know my schedule, but I'm here for a few days. All right, better up. I'm about to go get me some skins in on this motherfucker before I go.
Trouble in the world, nigga. Shit, I put the top down, now it's time to floss my shit. Keep your head